It's the final game on a Sunday at the Summer League in Vegas. The Wizards take it on the Timberwolves. There's Zach Levine getting ready for action. We start you off from the first. Otto Porter going to work for the Wizards. Nice looking jump shot there. 11 points on the game. Washington up 10-8. Later, Glenn Rice Jr. outside with the triple. He was 4 of 8 in range. Nice performance from Rice Jr. Still first. Here is Levine outside. Yeah, that's nice. He's done. Knocking down the jumper. He had 11 points on the game. Wizards in transition now. Glenn Rice Jr., another three-pointer. A game-high 20 points. 25-21 the count. Glenn Robinson, the third, knocking down the jump shot. He had 8 points in the game. Minnesota up 35-34. To the third quarter we go. And Robinson, the third, at it again. Watch him swoop in and get the rebound throw down there. 37-35. Minnesota in front at that point. Later in the third quarter, Alexei Shved misses the lay-in but gets his own rebound. Makes a little layup there. 16 points on the game. To the fourth quarter we go. Glenn Rice Jr. drives and makes a fadeaway jump shot here. Nice use of the feet to get the body position to make that shot. 60-53. Wizards in transition. Kem Birch drives and gets the lay-in plus the foul. He made the free throw. The Wizards go up 65-57. They go on to win it by 8. The final score, 67-59.